Hello everyone and welcome to 2 Minute Tuesday's 3D printing series. My name is Carrie Moriarty, I'm an application engineer and I work for Cimquest. On this session of 2 Minute Tuesdays, I'm going to show you a unique material that is widely used in 3D printing today, ABS M30i. So what is ABS M30i? This engineering thermoplastic is used in fused deposition modeling to create functional prototypes and end-use parts. It has great mechanical strength, testing up to 70% higher than standard ABS. It is also biocompatible and can be sterilized, allowing medical, pharmaceutical, and food packaging engineers to create models and tools on site for use. So how is this material used in the industry today? One example is this MRI housing. Because ABS M30i can be sterilized using gamma radiation or ethylene oxide, this is the perfect candidate for medical applications like these. So as you can see, if you're looking for a material that is strong, biocompatible, and can be sterilized, then ABS M30i is the material for you. That's it for the session of 2 Minute Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.